When I was a lad, old Jim was a pup. His hair used to cause me to sneeze. Just a boy and his dog, we were both full of fun. Till old Jim started cutting the cheese. We slept with each other in a big feather bed. He'd lay his big head on my knees. I slept under the cover and old Jim slept on top. We both wore a collar of fleas. I remember the night I was sleeping so sound, when I woke to a racket so loud, like a Harley motorcycle with one plug wound off. Jim looked at me like he was proud. Yes, old Jim ate some apple and some great northern beans, and I'm glad that I didn't give him more. But our sleeping arrangements are no longer the same. From now on, he'll sleep on the floor. He's up in heaven. I'll give some advice. They better make him sleep in